My favourite piece of art is the second one that I saw. It kind of looks like you're looking at human cells. Each cell is intertwined and makes up the whole mosaic. And it's very, very cool how they've used human hair to actually represent that and show that in the art piece. That would be my favourite for sure. And it's a nice way to reflect the medium that you're using. Yep.